Hi, I'm Christy Knight for WPBF.com, and we are at the beautiful Mar-a-Lago, and tonight it's the Karen Renaissance Gala. And you have a new CD just coming out now.
It's called Expressions. It came out about seven months ago.
Okay.
And I have two new projects, though, coming out this year.
Let's talk about them.
Well, there's a CD called Classics, okay. And it comes out March 30th, and is kind of an extension of the jazz CD, but orchestrated. With the beautiful old standards and in both languages, English and Spanish. And so I'm excited about CD. And I have a live DVD coming out later on this year, and then a Spanish CD, because I, of course, I'm completely bilingual, so I always record in both languages, and so all kinds of stuff.
Very nice. And talking about both languages, We Are the World.
Yes, I was part of We Are the World en Español. A wonderful collection of artists that came together to do something for Haiti, and it was a beautiful evening. Got a chance to see my old friends Emilio Estefan, Gloria Estefan, that wrote the translation, and so again, just blessed that I've had the opportunity to kind of use my career for good things.
That's good. And Gloria and Emilio, we're from Vero Beach, Florida, and they have Costa d'Este. Have you been over to see the hotel?
Yes, I have, and well, I've been to not only the hotel, but their house up there, which is just beautiful.
Yeah.
I mean, you know, Florida, we're blessed with really, Florida is, it's all about Florida. I mean, I'm telling you, and starting from where I live in Miami, and all the way up, being here in West Palm Beach, and to enjoy the beautiful beaches, the weather, the settings like West Palm, like Vero Beach, like where I live in Miami Beach, is tremendous.
How do you stay in such great shape? Is that dancing? A little of that?
Well, it's a little bit of a lot of things. It's not easy, obviously. You know, but I exercise every day. Try to watch what I eat. You know, just trying to mix it up as much as I can.
Well, you're really nice to take the time. You know, you've got so many fans out there, and like you said, all over, internationally. But I know you like jazz, but what's in your playlist? What's on your iPod? What kind of music do you kind of chill out to?
Well, actually, right now, I'm right smack in the middle of working on a new CD. So all I have right now is like demos of songs, because I'm writing from my new pop Spanish CD. And when I'm in that mode, that's all I think about. That's all I listen to. So, but outside of that, I grew up in South Florida and listened to, and I'm a fan of the radio. So I grew up listening to all kinds of stuff, and that's the way my career has always been, a fusion of things.
And I'm sure the radio stations love to hear that, absolutely.
I'm a product of, thank God, of how good radio has been in my career, and I love the fact that I started it all here in South Florida.
All right. He's a lover of South Florida, even though he goes all over the place. Thank you so much. Have so much fun tonight. Can't wait to see it.
Absolutely. Thank you.
Thank you.